We looked really hard to find the coolest gadget we could
find.
Looks
like a kid's toy. I cannot believe this is real.
Exactly. They've been working on mimicking animal capabilities.
It reportedly runs faster than the fastest human.
It feels like a person to the person using it.
It will be able to zigzag and take tight turns in order to, quote, chase and evade.
It'll also be able to make them completely
They would be able to be programmed, set free, and make the decisions about when, where, who, and how to attack.
About taking the soldier off the battlefield and putting machines on the battlefield.
A way to change the face of war, to really give us an unbeatable advantage.
Careful.
Should we burn him?
Burn him?
Or is he your best friend?
I'm pretty close to them, but...
So you don't want me to burn him?
Yeah.
Actually, it kind of looks like you. Head. That was...
That doesn't
let me do that
good.
Again.
Nice.
Wait. Okay. Now he looks like he's won a race.
Now he's ready to
Before,
race.
Before, he just looked like he was poser.
Well, hold on. You gotta make sure that... You have to make sure the straps are, like, upside out. This. It's pretty big on you.
It is. See, yeah, see, it fits you much better.
Can I trust you?
What do you mean?
I want to show you something.
Okay.
Do you have any scars?
Wait, I think I have one on my elbow. Do you see it?
Yeah, but it's so subtle, you barely can
see it. I hate it. It sounds like it hurt.
That was the only time I had to get stitches.
But yeah, just stick with, like, the fighting story. Don't ever start the conversation with I was on a teeter-totter. I don't know. What is this?
You'll see. He's not gonna hurt you.